it's Henry Hill.
You think you got me, yeah?
Of course. It was inevitable.
Thanks for this. Always a pleasure. Welcome to the Devil's Sea.
Any last words, Henry Hill?
You think you got me, yeah?
Of course. It was inevitable.
Thanks for this. Always a pleasure. Welcome to the Devil's Sea.
Ahoy there, mateys. I am Pirate Lizzie. Oh my gosh. Attending to my cats, like normal. They have clockwork. We need to go outside now, as I'm trying to start this. Where are you? And we are playing Sea of Conquest today. That's good to know that I have echo, echo, echo. I am not a normal streamer. I don't do this every day, but I had an opportunity to play Sea of Conquest with Stream of Elements. It is a sponsorship, and if you would help me out, that would be great. It is a free-to-play game. I like free because I cannot afford any of these other games right now. And it is for your magic box, as we like to call them. So, when I'm traveling to a pirate event, I can log into Sea of Conquest and get my pirate adventure on before I pirate adventure away into the real world. It's a relaxing game, so when you're done battling the real life Kraken, you can come and enjoy a nice relaxing game. That's why I like Sea of Conquest. The other reason is solo player. Yes, I am a solo player because trying to wrangle up ye scallywags is like herding a bunch of cats. That's not easy. Let's dive right into this game. If you would like the game, all you have to do is go to my link, Conquest. It's in the pen. It should be pinned. And enter the code so you get lots of free, good booty to help you along the way. Enter. And yes, you can play it on desktop. As you see, I am playing on desktop because I have no idea how to stream from off my phone to the desktop. So you can go to seaofconquest.com, play it. It's very slow. So that's why I recommend you get it for the mobile. Do you see that code? Scan it. Let's go.
For a good place to be bad. Welcome to the Devil's Sea.
Oh, wow.
Where the locals be passionate. And the treasure I'll die. Just hoist up your colors and ye be invincible. devil sees be happen. Infamy, fortune, or a return from the afterlife, perhaps. Arr, come and see what devilry the devil sees hold for thee.
Sea of Conquest.
Phew. Thought we'd never shake him. Commodore Griffin sure was angry.
And it has spoken dialogue. Yes, I hate reading out loud dialogue. I have trouble reading. Dyslexia, I think. Okay, Henry Hell. What's the problem?
Maybe next time you don't fool around with a woman from a noble family.
Look how cute he is! Rocky! Is he a fox? Is he a raccoon? It's a raccoon. It's a Rocky the raccoon. Yeah, let's go, Rocky.
It was love. Besides, I had a plan.
A plan? Not only did she run away with the key to our treasure, but we've been chased into sea monster infested waters.
Relax. Sea monsters be deep sleepers. They won't even know we're here.
Relax, he says.
Oh no.
Wow.
Survive the seas. Get it. Let's go. We're safe now.
You see, a mere sea monster be no match for the infamous Henry Hell.
The damage to your ship suggests otherwise.
Click here.
I'll barbecue that sea monster one day.
That will be one hell of a feast, Henry.
As soon as we get that treasure, I'll build the finest fleet ever to sail these seas.
Say something too profound or heavy and she'll sink.
Bloody hell. Why didn't you say something sooner?
That monster hit the cabins hard. This needs fixing. Fast.
Okay. Gotcha.
Just put a scratch. I can fix this in my sleep.
Do, do, do. Clicky, clicky. See how simple it is? You don't have to worry about a whole lot of things. That's what I like. Simple. Tells you what to do. Easy. Who said...
She's patched up well enough. Now we need to plot our course.
Who said games had to be really hard to play? This is fun. And you can play it on the go. That's exciting.
The lookout spotted something. Let's take a gander.
Taking a gander means take a look.
A lighthouse, no less. Avast ye scurvy biscuit eaters. Get this ship yonder.
You biscuit eaters. I love it. It's cute.
Now we're talking. This will allow us to plot our new routes.
Okay.
Did you hear that? Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Is someone
that
in trouble?
That voice sounds familiar and old.
Here we go. Rescue.
Help, help! I can't hold on much longer.
Oh, Betty! Hello, Betty! Nice to meet you, Betty!
Well, well. If I ain't a gifted Betty Sharp.
Betty Sharp?
For a dip, huh?
What are we gonna do? Lower the rope and rescue Betty? Use the rope to tie her up. Let's be kind. Cause pirates nowadays are kind.
Let me get this straight. You stole my golden compass, only to jump into the sea and go swimming with them.
You bastard! You sabotaged the lifeboat! I nearly died out there.
He be the one wanting to learn the pirate's ways. I'm just following a noble lady's request to teach by example.
Guys, can you flirt later? We got company.
Can we flirt later? Sure.
Damn it! That old codger Griffin just won't give up. Stinks like the stench of rotten fish. Rookie, ready the cannons!
Clicky. Mount it here. Clicky. Mount!
Our cannons took a hit from that sea monster. We've only a few remaining.
I only need one cannon to send my message.
And, let's see. It says to click on the cannon. Click on the world.
Full sail. Don't keep me old rival waiting too long.
Okay. Break through Griffin's blockade.
Any last words? Now's the time.
What are y'all waiting for? Get us out of here! I don't want to marry that ugly old governor!
Oi! I'm the captain round here. You heard the lady. Get moving, you lazy bilgy rats.
And the last words are spoken. By order of the governor of the United Merchants Company, the pirate Henry Hell is to be captured. Alive or, more likely, dead.
Commodore Griffin, I should remind you that Miss Sharp is still aboard that ship. The governor personally requested.
Don't be so weak, boy. The justice of the UMC cannot be so easily avoided. When ready!
Okay.
Arrogant fool, Griffin. But you won't be arrogant for long.
Rag here to fire the cannons.
Thank you.
Oh! Got him! Victory! Give me the loot. Give me.
We escaped from the Commodore. Guess I've got what it takes to be a pirate captain after all. Where you're putting your hands.
Sorry.
Still, I'm just taking back what's mine.
Golden compass. So, what makes this golden compass so special? Left by the first pirate king, Constantine, the compass breaks free from restrictions of worldly distractions, where else the needle be pointing, there be treasure awaiting.
It be the golden compass of Constantine, the pirate king, legend says, points towards precious treasures.
Constantine. As in 100 years ago, nine pirates came Constantine.
Aye, the one and only. Each of those nine kings left behind a treasure with special properties. And this here compass points to nearby buried treasure.
Ain't quite figured out how to get it to work and yet. Legend says it has to recognize you as a pirate first.
Reckon- I'll hand it to those old kings hundreds of years later, and they still be causing trouble from beyond the grave.
Left by the first pirate king. Okay. Artifacts. Main plot, side quests. Survive the seas, chapter 1. Complete the chapter to get them. Chapter 2, Friends and Foe.
No matter. We'll work it out eventually. What's our current situation, Rocky?
We took damage from Griffin. Right now, we need a dock for repairs. A bigger crew to help, too.
Good point. We'll need more hands. And I know just...
Shipwreck Cove?
I like it.
Cove?
We can repair the hull, too.
I don't suppose they have soap and hot water there, do they?
Collect supplies on the sea. Let's head north if we're quick. There be some good material. Head northeast.
There's a ship up ahead. The flag looks like one of Mad Dog Morrison's.
Okay.
Are they friendly? They don't look friendly.
Friendly or not, when it comes to pirates, it don't take much for cannons to spark.
Okay. Okay. Where are we going? Collecting them. Are we battling again? Oh no. Auto fire. Wow. Let's go, come on, yeah! Oh, we have some fire. Damage on the ship, oh no.
What's Mad Dog doing all the way out here?
The clue's in the name. Mad Dog needs no reasons.
Never mind him, let's go find help. Northeast, full sail.
Oh look, the big whale. Oh, you can just sail the ship around. Oh, that's so cool. Head to Shipwreck Cove. Oh no! Where's Shipwreck Cove? Survive the Seas, Chapter 2, Head to Shipwreck Cove. Oh, this place. Where are you going?
Hello, mateys. What a pleasure to see you both.
You got some nerve showing your face around here.
No good ever comes from this one. Toss him in the harbor and be done with it.
Hold your sea horses. I come bearing gifts. I've got to feast your eyes on this. The golden compass. Help me fix the ship, and I'll find us so much treasure, everybody gets paid.
Try to pull another fast one. I'll take your family jewels.
Oh, no, no, no. That's not so nice. You gotta be nice.
Count me in two. Just pray you get enough to cover what's already owed.
Don't you worry about a thing. How about a toast to seal the deal?
Oi, oi, slow down, sunshine. That's me best grog.
Isn't that Mad Dog's fleet?
I don't know.
Nerve of that fella. Cutting into your territory.
He's been acting up lately. Looking for something. He's not looking for you, is he?
Nah. I only been back a few days. Not enough time to offend him yet.
Ahab can help you with your ship repairs. I'll patrol the coast to make sure Mad Dog doesn't try anything too rash.
Okay. What is here?
There's gold in other people's garbage. You just don't have the vision to see it.
There's gold in other people's garbage. He's a trader. He's a vendor. Pauper Taylor? What do I have to trade? Select at least one item. What is this? I have rice. Common goods. You can trade them at ports. Highly productive grain wildly grown in the plains in humid climates. I only have one? I have one. Yes, one. Not right now. Where are we going? I am lost. Upgrade the ship.
Getting far in that rack.
Yeah.
Stop upgrading the whole ship.
Oh my god.
You might not even make it to the bloody shipyard.
What?
Wash your mouth out. This ship's a beauty. Just needs a little bit of tenderness.
This is why I like this game. It's easy. Point and click. The graphics are amazing. It has a dialogue that is spoken. So if you want to play the game today, please use my link. Use the code. Get the game. It's free to play. You can play it while you're heading out to your pirate adventure. And you can play it now.
Not bad for an old man. Good to see your craftsmanship be as reliable as ever.
Save your flattery until your debts are, why is the compass glowing?
I don't know.
Huh, so it is. Rocky, Betty, get an eye full of this.
Get an eye full of this. Clicky. In the earliest songs of the bards, the praises of freedom were the most common kind. However, with you're going to smash. Help. Did you read that? Because I didn't. Not all dialogue is read, but main stuff is. Pretty cool. Ooh. I gotta hire someone? I have 99... What? Oakley doakley. Jobs. Selling speed 5%. Details. Jobs. Okay. So we can add to the ship and stuff. What do you... Oh, I like it. You can customize it as much as it'll allow you to, but for fiddle me sticks, a sick bay, a gun bay, a storage. It's saying that that we can drag them. Oh, look, Mark. Let's put it there. This is so cool. I like this game. You guys should get this game. Use my link and my code. Get it. It's right there. Or you can type in Conquest. And you should get a pop-up. Oh no. Upgrade! Play it at your own pace. Like that. It's not like go, 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 go. It's got nice music. Kind of guides you through the whole thing. It's free to play. I cannot afford all these other pirate games right now. I'm really, 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 really broke. So free is amazing. Let's see. Oh, we can get other ships. Oh! Okay. Download this game. It is free. You can take it with you. How many times do I tell you that? None, of course. Oh, yeah. I mean, ships. Need to find some work for myself. Wait. Storage. Oh, I don't have a lot of storage. I'm trying to figure it out. Okay, just hang on. Sailor's maxed out. Oakley doakley. We'll get you a job. Just chill, okay? Sick bay. Sure. Sailor bonuses. I like this art. This art is so amazing, and I'm sorry if I'm so thinking loud, but I'm so excited about this game. Because it's pirates, and I'm a pirate, and if you don't believe me, you can say... Socials? Okay. No. Go back. Activate the golden compass. Activated Osmar's quarters. Got it. Own two storages. One gun bay. Oh. Let's, no. Here. Yes. Sailor's max out. Okay, go back. Click on the compass.
Look, the compass is starting to flicker.
Time to get rich. Follow the direction of the golden compass. And away we go!
Away we go. I did not spell that right. It's all shoals. Find all of my socials right there. There appears to be some hidden treasure nearby. Golden Compass shows you where you can find hidden treasure. Okay.
This place needs business people, and I'm the best in the business.
I am sure you are. Yeah. I don't have anything to trade yet. Search using the compass. Wait. That's the traitor, though.
This place needs business people, and I'm the best in the business.
Search by using its thing over here. Well, that's a chore. It's not treasure. Oh, that's a little, if you're using it on your cell phone and it has easy access for using your thumbs. No. What is going on? Oh no. Right. Okay. So it's telling me this way, but why? yeah, okay. Cool.
Cool. Treasure here, all right.
This game, smart. I'm telling you, get it now, because this is so fun. I'm easily amused, okay?
But is it worth paying with your life?
I don't know.
Mad dog, all sorts. You've prepared quite a welcome party for us. Arr, enough chatter. I've no time for games. Just hand over the golden compass. I'll make your death quick and painless.
How does he know about the compass?
Questions later. Rocky, send a signal to Ahab and Will. The main course is served.
Excuse me. Give me a second, Headray. Okay. Another battle. Oh, crap. I'm paying attention. Why are we attacking Mad Dog? The graphics are amazing. And look, if you don't wanna... You sit back, relax, let that game play itself. I love it. If you're lazy like me. No, don't interrupt me. I'm fighting and shooting here. Bloop, 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 bloop. Victory!
Little Will and the Whaler, how'd you two get tangled up with this scoundrel?
What matters is we're here. Think twice about your next move, Mad Dog.
Come on, boys. Let's sail on. We'll have our revenge eventually.
That guy's almost as creepy as the governor.
Betty. Every pirate is a little bit creepy, but just give them a chance.
Don't worry about him. Let's find that treasure and head back to Shipwreck Cove.
A night of piracy. Woohoo! We go to the tavern, boys!
Well, we got the treasure. Not sure how much coin I've got left after paying off the whaleman, now.
Well...
20 copper coins. Enjoy.
I heard there'd be a grand hole on Whirlpool Island.
Whirlpool Island? Are there any Whirlpool appliances there?
I hear those rumors too, but that's a treacherous place.
Oh my god!
Throw a die with treasure and live with only 12 gold coins.
Thank you, Stream Elements.
So we'll be decided then. One last thing. Be sure to have a good old slurp up before we go. You never know if it might be your last.
Night of piracy. A shattered piece. I was gonna say mermaids. Memories of UMC days, reasons for adventure.
Rocky, perfect timing. Devil tipple.
You know I don't drink, but I'll take an opportunity.
Rocky the raccoon does not drink. That's quite all right.
I have a special apple juice for our special friend.
Henry.
You're a bastard, Henry. Here you go.
You scallywag.
That's the spirit. Cheers, Rocky.
One hour later. Well, how about that? It is 1 hour later. Wow. I don't know how you do it, but there you go.
Keep up if you dare.
Rocky's usually so calm. Who'd have thought he had such a wild side when he drinks?
Just getting started.
Mine is sparkling water, by the way, so it's okay to not drink. Perfectly okay. And if you're cosplaying pirate, perfectly okay to not drink. Stay hydrated, my friends. It is salty, hot outside.
Come on, Betty, follow me.
We can sword fight too. Let's go. Slap, slap. Victory!
Nothing beats a good brawl after drinking. Ah, the pirate's life.
And then this one. Ah, good tea.
Who's next? Come on, you bastards. I'll take you all on.
Unreal. You smash me, tavern. You pay for me, tavern.
They agreed to have a drink, but with Ahab around, it's no surprise it turned into many, many drinks. Turns out she can hold her liquor better than the lot of us. Friends and Fall. Chapter complete! Excuse me.
What time is it? And why does my head feel like someone dropped an anchor on it?
tape it down, will ye? Some of us are still trying to sleep.
Wake up, drunken oafs. We've got important business today.
Henry Hell, you're the last one now. Hey, why are you climbing on the mast?
What? Clicky.
I will get all the treasure this time.
Customize.
We need a new sail before we go.
My ship. Well, looks like we can only own black for right now. And the little guns.
A fine day for a treasure hunt. Set sail! Do sail!
Fine day for treasure hunt. Set sail due south. We're going south. Give me a second. I gotta do something real quick. I'm the only one operating this ship. I don't have a whole lot of people. Please follow if you like what you see. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Hello, I am Pirate Lizzie. If you have not discovered that yet, well, I don't know what to tell you. Sending me. And Henry, let's go south. Ookly dokly. Free to play for your mobile.
Well, what do we have here?
Get it. It's fun. It's relaxing. You can play this game as you head out for your own adventures for the day. I do not promote playing the game while driving your land ship. That is not cool. Be the passenger, play the game.
It's the UMC.
But what speed they hunting? Are they mermaids?
Use my link and my code to get really cool perks.
Please, you must help.
Okay.
Stop your struggling. Reveal the location of the treasure.
Treasure? Here comes Henry Hell to save the day.
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh no.
Thank you.
for that malty bunch, we'd have that mermaid by now.
Not to worry. The governor's secret mission takes precedence over this. Fall back.
I don't know why, but I really don't like that guy.
Victory. Yay.
Free Sir Maiden, you be from these parts. Which way's Whirlpool Island?
Sail in the direction of the rising sun. Your destination awaits thee there.
She's pretty. The art on this is really pretty. 2 day, 3 day.
Happy days! East! Full rudder!
Will I be? A shipwreck? And it ain't been looted yet!
The ship's owner are left on board.
Oi, not every man swallowed by the sea has the opportunity to leave his name.
Fell towards the sunset, the sunset. They follow you! Oh, that's so cool.
Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
No. Oh.
That's the
world, huh?
If you get stuck in there, even the strongest ship will be smashed to pieces.
The golden compass be working. We can search while moving forward.
Oh. What?
Currents here are strange. We should make haste.
I'll show you about this treasure, Henry.
110%. But I'll check with the golden compass to be sure.
Yeah, do we need to sail into this? I know that, but you're not going where I want you to go. Steer away, what? Turn around! Oh no. You guys are in my way. Come on now. I know. Okay. We got stuck. How did I get stuck? Okay, hang on. Found it. Okay. Click the... Got a horn!
That's the treasure! Even if we scrape off the gold, it ain't enough for free people!
Four people.
Talk shares later. We must leave quickly. Look!
Thank you. What? The ordinary is dumb. Head north, quickly. Oh no. Hi. It's getting bigger. We'll get sucked in if not careful. North. I said north. Oh no. North is the top of my goddamn screen. So,
hallucinating from lack of rum. Or they
consider my fleet size a sign of respect. The three of you carry quite the bounties on your heads. I'd take disrespects if it meant fewer ships.
It's useless talking with the UNC. They only understand one thing. War.
I am. Will. Take the lackeys on both sides. Leave the two bigwigs to me.
These fools have no idea what's coming. Lord Stanley, follow me.
They're just gonna battle it out. Okay. Have fun. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to jump in and help? Yay.
Stanley skewed out of his mind. He's not even moving.
Hang on. Griffin's not giving up yet. He's sailing straight at us.
There's nowhere left to run, Henry Hell. Stanley, you overpromoted worthless lump. Out of the way. I'll settle with you later.
As you wish. Give me that loot.
The true bravery of the UMC. Attack!
I fought to the death plenty of times before. I've got plenty more in me too.
The sea is using the whirlpool to cry out. We must leave these waters immediately.
I'd move aside, Navy boy. Otherwise, I've got no choice but to go through ye.
Griffin won't budge. We must fight.
Thank you.
Griffin's main sail. We can escape.
Golden, not only do I best you in fighting, but me crew's better too.
Henry, help! I admire your persistence, but it's time to settle this.
It's really rather unsightly to lose so miserably, Commodore.
Damn you, Stanley! I should court-martial you for delaying military action.
Sorry, bumping the microphone. Baby boy. Oh. Hello? Game? Are you okay? Jewel in the Storm. That is a break time adventure experience. Raise the black sail. But I need a break. I need to take a break. I'll be right back. Gotta attend to the cat. Hello. It does work. Fancy that. We're back to play some more Sea of Conquest. Oh, I need a real chair.
Where on earth is Henry gone?
I don't know.
Hard to tell what's going on in that brain of his.
Some of the dialogue and the written text is not correct. Who knows, that devil will never gave me a day of peace.
We've barely seen him since the last battle.
Betty, I can't help you.
Anyone who deserts their post must be punished, even if it is the captain. Not a single piece of news. Dead or alive, who knows?
Don't worry. Captain be as tough as they come.
Who cares about him? I'm talking about Will and Ahab.
Oh no! That barely had anything in it. Attacked by my old seltzer water. Oh.
Utter chaos. No idea if they've managed to escape or not.
Let's keep moving. Keeps you from thinking too much. The market. This is the place to be for trading.
Henry's broke. He won't be here.
Even without a penny to his name, that boy still manages to wheel a deal.
Hang on a minute. I know exactly where to find him.
Told you! You'd be in the tavern!
Moving through to UMC warships. Whirlpool Island. A sunken moor. Commodore Griffin, Lord Stanley, a friend to the fishes.
Oh, really? You must be so brave.
Certainly, man. I was... Petty. Oh, man. This wee lassie will take care of it, yeah.
Henry, you're not fooling anyone. Get up this instant. You knew all along that scoundrel was in the tavern. Didn't you, Rocky?
Well, I never say I didn't know.
Well, have you know I was there on business, gathering information.
By getting blind drunk and bragging.
Hear me out. I found out there's a cargo ship passing by. Captain Rio's crew be recruiting. Who wants to get rich with me?
Me.
If there be gold or booze, count us in.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Rocky. Is it wise to have these rum-soaked thieves as our crew?
You mean have a normal crew? You still got a thing or two to learn about pirates.
Enough with the whispering. Hoist the sails. A fat juicy target be coming our way.
Bonus for the first kill.
What can I say? Plundering still be the cool.
We've lost our fair share of crew, though.
Fret not. There'll be plenty more sea dogs where they came from.
Yeah?
Goods. Let's find a gullible landlubber at the market to take him off our hands.
This place needs business people, and I'm the best in the business.
Okay. Okay. Spells them at low price. Click. What?
This place needs business people.
What?
I'm the best in the business. One day.
These swindling crooks. This measly profit won't even cover me grog.
Then maybe you should drink less.
Ain't far from here. Should be a bigger market run by the merchant guild over there.
Aye. Let's try a look there. All else fails, we'll sell that broken horn.
What? I didn't read the... Okay. Oh. Ah! What?
This must be it. Let's head.
You go on ahead. I got some things to take care of.
Collecting information at every port now. You're up to something. I can smell it.
They call me the infamous Captain Henry Hell.
Oh, fun. You can level up the characters.
The sea's not just for men, you know.
No.
Legend says we could scout around the port with the help of the golden compass.
Oh, yeah.
First things first, we need a nice spot with a nice clear view. To the lighthouse.
Okay.
This golden compass ain't half bad, but we can't use it too much each day. Needs a bit of time to recalibrate.
Okay.
Hope Captain's okay. He could probably use some recalibrating too.
Ha, that's your name. Confirm. I find name it be. Oh yeah, because that is my pirate name.
The guards at the harbors be stricter now. Entry and exit be getting trickier than it used to be.
Trickier for ye, alright. Your face be plastered on wanted posters all over.
Let me show you a little makeup trick. You won't even recognize yourself.
Okay.
Wow.
Well, yes. Okay. I've got 220 emeralds. Sure. Okay.
Good day, Squire. How may I assist you today?
It's your lucky day. I have here a most precious piece of treasure. Willing to trade for coin.
Let me see. Could this horn be... One broken, battered old horn. Worth 10 gold coins.
10 gold coins? What do you take me for? Give it back, I ain't selling.
So you can play other players. Interesting.
Battered old horn! These people have no intention of doing business.
You got that wrong. This be the kind of business pirates are good at.
What do you mean?
Don't know now, but we've been followed ever since we left the market.
Okay.
Spotted us, did ya?
You sharpened.
Come now. My men can be a bit impatient. Just hand over the horn.
You think you can just take Henry O's stuff? You got another thing coming. Bunch of bilge rats. You see, those scumbags were carrying more coin than we'd have got from selling the horn directly.
going?
Just like the Golden Compass. Maybe it actually is worth something after all.
Token love, sea, god, goddess, winds, however, fire, miss, sun, heavy, bearing horn. Power some tempted many illusions. Unlock the flagship level 3. So we're only level 2. Not yet obtained. That's okay, we will wait till we get paid.
Loyalty and honor above all else.
Okay. Are you? Wait, you don't recognize this old nug anymore? Listen, go seahorse, babe. Barkeep, help me get a gold cup. I don't know you, but I'll do it for the money. Alright.
They call me the infamous Captain Henry Hell.
Okay.
They call me the infamous Cap.
Hello. It's not working. Huh. What are you? Okay, sorry. What?
What exactly does the Stormhorn do?
It'll be a fine relic. What it does is...
Did you hear Henry Hill's being caught? He's been gonna be hanged.
What? Who's about to be hanged?
No good loudmouth Henry Hill. He was caught by Commodore Stanley not long ago. They're gonna execute him publicly.
Commodore Stanley? Looks like we gotta take a trip to meet this so-called Henry Hill.
Excuse me, coming through. Beep beep.
Well, this is... Let's find out more about this imposter.
Oof. That burst of speed just now was a bit fierce. Give me a moment to catch my breath.
The execution's about to start. The whole town's been talking about it.
I guess that makes our job easier. Let's head to the gallows.
Hang on. Guards armed to the teeth, waiting for us under the gallows. We must be prepared.
But oh. A long trip. Where are we going? Crystal treasure map. We made it. Turn around. Beep, beep. What does this mean? Yeah, sure. Except for okay, bye. Where are we going? Puffin Harbor. Nice. Okay. The cave. We found a cave. And Bowen's welcome strangers to the little he had. Hospeth, how do you feel bad? Plundered him? What happened? Oh, you need out there? Okay! There you go. It's open.
They call me the infamous Captain Henry Hell.
The sea's not just for men, you know.
Okay. I don't have any of these other ones.
The sea's not just for...
Ready now! We shall get going!
Okay. Where are we going? Sailing back over there. Here we go! Oh, no, 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 no. Excuse me, coming through. Nope, 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 nope. Just passing through. Be nice.
Yeah, me the gallows. Let's get a look at this Henry Hell they managed to catch.
It's you! Cap! Cap! Save me!
Blimey! It's the evil people!
You know each other?
Is this the captain's new wife? Pleasure to meet you. I'll be Captain Henry's first mate.
Wife!
Captain said, if I ever saw a beautiful woman.
Alright, alright. Keep your voices down. There be goddammit. Rocky, save the prisoner! Betty, we'll hold off the guards. We should be safe in here. How'd you end up here?
It'd be a long story, Captain. After the sea monster, I was drifting. I was so...
Get to the point! If you don't finish this story, I'm not buying your grub.
There was a monk named Morris. Mad Dog, they called him. He said he was your ship. He said instead, he handed me over to some stiff called Stiff. Told him I was Henry Hell.
Stanley took over Commodore after Griffin. The scheming creep.
Well, now that's cleared up. It's time for some payback. No one does that to me mateys and gets away with it. Time to turn Mad Dog into a dead dog.
Raven, hi, what's the matter? Can I help you? You can't. What are we doing, sweet baby girl?
Shit, I'll take it.
Get air, Flora.
plunder from us. Mad Dog won't let you get away with that.
Let him whine. I've been bitten before. Jingo, fasten the ropes. The ship be ours now.
I can turn it down. See? Using my code. So you put it in there and you get your free gift. Download. Sea of Conquest. Use my link. Use my code. Help me out and I'll help you out. Hey then! Fun Plus. I did not want to do that. But if you don't push the buttons, how do you know what does what? I am new at this game. I still want to know what's over there. It's got a gold star.
Thank you.
nothing here. What? Wait, stop. Nope, 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 nope. What are you doing? I don't know. Just push the buttons. Play in the game. Okay, hang on. Hang on. Hang on.
That's where you were wrong. It may be damaged, but the frame and mast are still in decent nick. With enough ship designs, we can turn it into a spanking new ship.
I don't want to go to the market. Yay! New ship! I don't know what I'm doing.
That'd be nice, Lee. We can't have our ordinary ships more powerful than our flagship, can we?
New ship will need a captain, Captain.
Not wrong, my furry friend. Let's see who might be suitable.
Ships. I'm lock at level 10. Okay.
Jingo, the ship be under your command now. You've earned it.
Yo, there's extra space on the ship. Pick your sidekicks and stuff them in. More crew, more firepower. We get stronger. You'll be responding too quickly. Makes me almost suspicious.
You rascal, give it back.
It's just a rickety old ship.
Still playing the fool, huh? Fellas, time to teach him a lesson.
Oh no.
This old dog's really holding a grudge. Swiping his chunk of boats like I've robbed his own life.
Captain, come check this out. We hit the jackpot. An unexpected treasure.
Wow, that's one heck of a big mirror.
Hold up, this style looks familiar. Rocky, don't tell me this thing is.
You bet. It's one of the 9 Pirate King's relics, the Sea Soul Mirror.
Sea Soul Mirror?
The Sea Soul Mirror? What's so special about it?
Nah, I can't remember. But whatever it hides, we've been locking its seal, and it will answer.
Cargo is holding. Oh, fucking fool! At level 4, I can. Can't now. Level am I?
Everything is here. Take a closer look if you'd like to. Once we make a deal, it's final. No refunds, no exchanges.
What is that?
Once we make a deal, it's final. No refunds, no exchanges.
Sure, why not? Caviar. Seriously. Here we go again. Yeah. like to have it. No. Level 4. Oh, you can fish in this game? What? You can fish in this game. Oh, this is amazing. Yes, you can fish in this game. Okay. It's time for me to log off. But I've had a lot of fun on this game. There's a lot of cool things to do in this game. Download Sea of Conquest using my link, use my code. Let's go. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. I'll do this tomorrow, and I will continue on with Sea of Conquest.